Yes, Max, you're welcome to part 8 of... I just realized my mouse is on the screen. I don't think it's recording my mouse, but... Part 8. I'm ignoring you, Nebby. Of... Whatever this game is called. Excuse me. Oh, you're just gonna... Okay, fine. Just leave him rot. He's only, like, deathly worried that you're gonna die. Or something. You know, no big deal. That's another pill. So in the last episode, we beat the challenge. I kept spinning my kunai, which makes me... I did not mean to click that. I don't know if you guys noticed, but spinning this thing makes me very happy, so I'm gonna continually spin it. Even though it's got like this little ring of plastic in like the center of it right there. Oh, you son of a gun. You son of a gun. You must think you're so great. Well, let me show you up. I'm gonna get Pokemon, I'm gonna get to Giwikui, who despite being one of my new favorites, for some reason is also one of my weakest at the moment. Get some Giwikui action in there. Oh yeah, you use growth.
Excuse me.
Oh. What the crap? And nobody came. Whoa! Oh crap. It is, Silver Wind? Should hurt you both? Maybe? Apparently it only hurts one of you, which is rather unfortunate. Alright. Just alright. Ah, sweet. Just look at the other Pillotal. What do you gotta do? What do you gotta do? So, can I do that? Can I, like, call... Oh, come on! Actually, this is fine. Yeah, call someone else for help. I like how it's just, like, you look up, and then you look down, and it's, she's just there. Alright, let's Fairy Wind the other Pillotal. Just for the sake of, like... getting rid of you, because you're clearly calling people. You're calling people up on your cell phone. Yeah, you said... He's like, hi, I'm just here to grow. I'm just a nature lover. You know, I'm just so nice. I just want to love everyone. I'm like, yes. Yes, you do. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, no. Oh. Son of a gun. You son of a gun. Yeah, on last episode, we beat the... I can't get mad. It just never ends. Alright, cool. So, now that you boosted yourself, I'm just gonna kill you. So, can I call for help? I mean, I'm cool with all this experience. Yeah, Polyup skin it. Encore? No. Yeah, Encore is... You son of a gun. Encore is nice, but I've never been able to use it effectively. Oh, you little son of a gun. Don't you call for help. Don't you... Oh, you stinking jerk! You adorable little scamp. Oh, its help didn't appear. Oh, yeah, after I killed you and all your family at once. It's like, if I just keep calling my family, maybe I won't die. Oh. Bye-bye. That was a chunky amount, or a hearty amount of experience. But yeah, we beat the totem, Raticate, which they made a huge deal about, and then my... Oh. You make weird noises when you're sleeping, you know that? You know that? Tofuding sock? Mr. Tofuding sock? Just... Stop making those noises! Stop it! Yeah, you think you're so great. Have a freaking bean. Eat it. Wow, let me make weird little... Let me comb your hair with my hand. I don't know if you... Let me comb your face with just your face. God, the sounds you make are somewhat disturbing. Let me get a Giwikui in there, too. I really hope there isn't, like, the... it's like, what crap you want, man? Hey, I love you. I love you, little one. Just have a bean. Just eat it. Eat the bean! I really hope they don't have things like, you know, you must, for every 3 battles, love up on everyone or else they'll start hating you. There you go. There you go, little one. Just so cute. Get in the ball. Get in the frickin' ball. What was I saying? Yeah, so we beat the totem challenge, which was pretty fun. Hey, freaking Nebby. Hey. Don't think you can just grab him by, like, the little hand. Give me you. Thank you. I got you, little one. Oh, I wanted to see if anything was back there. Oh, you! Pew! I'll kill you all! And I should thank Makuta here, too. Oh, so he's called Makuhita. Here, let me at least do this. What, did you heal everyone? Or did you... You know, I read something interesting in a book once. These are Pokemon called Oricoro change its appearance by feeling the nectar from different types of flowers. It's not actually evolving, but undergoing a so-called form change. Anyway, I thought it was, anyway. Huh. So I guess Ori... So... back in the bag. Get in the bag! I'd at least put, like, a little dome on the bag so it can look out. And then if anyone was ever like, what kind of Pokemon is that? Oh. Back the crap up, how? Just finished up my trial. Oh, sweet. Let's see if I learned anything from it. Let me bow you again. Just like, well, don't worry, I got, oh, you only got two Pokemon? Oh, and a Pikachu. He's like, I got a knife. You have a Pikachu. I know what you may be thinking, that you're at a distinct advantage, but you thought wrong. Oh, Electro Ball. That's the one that makes it so it's like, it hurts more the faster you are than me, right? Well, here's this, which just plain hurts. Oh, you son of a gun! You son of a gun! Okay, Tofutin Sock may actually, if he doesn't take him out in this shot, may have some problems. Alright, there we go. Bye-bye. Suck it. Oh, I didn't evolve. Kiwi evolved level 15, heck yeah! Or... Alright, kitty. Alright, though, kitty. I think I'll be able to take at least one more hit. Oh, now that you went. Well, actually, you're probably gonna use like. Yep. I'm out. Alright, Pokemon. Let's see. Ludergeist. Kiwi. Get Gikra Smudge in there. He'll poison fang the crap out of him, so that's fine. And then, I will rule the world. And I know what you may be thinking. But why no use what's-his-face? You know, the one that's actually meant to take down this guy. To which I say, you gotta give everyone some love, you know? You gotta- oh. You son of a gun! And you're poisoned. And I'm healed. And your licking did absolutely no good. Yep, so if I can hit you one more with a poison fang. Yeah. Yeah, you're dead. You're dead. I like how he's looking at how Hal's looking at me like, oh, what you gonna do? Huh? And I'm just like, dude, the poison got you. Yep. You're done. Have a nice day, sir. Grismudge, or yeah, I better heal him up. Excuse me, Foodie Sock grew to level 18. Heck yeah, you defeated Hal. I want to show off my Pokemon's best side more. Well, screw you, my back. Just want to do that real quick. So you and me both beat the Totem Pokemon, huh? Looks like we're getting pretty high. I wonder if I'll ever beat my Gramps this way. So, do I have a rival? Or is he my rival? Thanks for tracking Lee down for me. What's this then? How you fish first, yeah, bitch, this style of moves, hey, right? That's probably rubbing his hands together in glee right about now. Oh, yeah! What do you mean? It's all part of the trials, yeah? After you clear one of those trials, you gotta battle the island's kahuna. Crap. Nothing could be better than the chance to see some more fierce Pokemon. I don't know about fierce. I'll be the judge of that. Come on, back to Iki Town. Catch that tailwind and blast through Route 3. Don't leave me, Elia! Don't leave me alone with these crazies. Don't do it. Hey, there's this guy. I forgot. There's this guy. I'm gonna lead with Kiwi, although I have a feeling I'll need to switch him, so. I defeated every last trainer on Route 3. Hang on. Actually, wait, hold on. Is this part of Route 3? Oh, this is part of Route 3. Alright, my bad. Alright, so here's a guy. Hey, excuse me. I like that. It's like the moment I scoot around him, he turns, he's like, Oh, man. I'll just reposition myself here. Hey, sup, man? Just walk over. Sup? I'll drop the power of my partner, Growlithe. Aw, oh, crap. I'll send in Kiwi. That'll be cool. Growlithe, go! Ah. This may not have been my best decision. This may be a very poor plan. Alright, crap. Better switch out and better get, Ludogorets might be able to do good. And I do need to level him up too, but just to be safe, I'll just send in Grismudge. Get Grismudge some loving. And I'm considering, like, going and grinding everyone up to, like, level 22 or so, but I gotta wait a little bit. Oh, wow, that... yeah, that wasn't critical, but still, that did some pretty good damage. Also, just to look, so Poison Fang is 50. What's... Bite is 60, right? Oh, sweet, so Bite is technically more powerful. And use fire, and I'm like, oh no, don't use fire on me. I'll bite your head off. Ah, what you got now? And then I'm just gonna bite your head off. The opposing ground, let's use Ember. Hoping desperately for a critical before he gets killed. Oh yeah. Kiwi Kiwi got some. Being a trainer, I myself should also have used an item. Yeah, all my Pokemon have items. And I love how everyone's always like, oh yeah, trainers use items, trainers use berries, trainers resist and that, and this and that. And then whenever I actually, like, fight anyone, none of them actually excuse me. Are you... Oh, you're not actually a threat. Hey, kid, you're looking for... I've got Pharaoh and he's... sure, alright. I'm actually in my beautiful high school falling for his Pokemon you have here called... I don't have Rockruff. Oh. Sweet! So people actually, like, reward me for catching particular Pokemon. That encourages me to do things. So I'm totally cool with that. And I got a nest ball. And probably something's gonna attack me. Which, oh. I like that. I like that before. It's just like, you know, you're picking up berries and then you're like, oh, wait, this Cabrawler thing attacked me. And, I'm guessing that was a fighting type. Because, yeah, Absorb didn't do anything. Oh, hold on. Island Challenge Marker. Maybe there's more to it than meets the eye. I don't know what you're talking about. Y'all a bunch of crazies. Well, anyways, I think that's the last trainer, so... You better actually put up your guns, son. So you defeat all of you have shaken me from my calm repose. My heart was the water. Shall we start to have a soul-seeking battle? Or a soul-shake... okay. There's like, soul-shaking battle, and what else? What the crap's a red card? You're like, really, really adamant about like, oh, I'm a red card trainer. Crap, I can't use his. I can't use Kiwi Kiwi. Alright. I'm gonna switch out Kiwi Kiwi. And I give you permission to use. I'm just gonna use Poly Up. Oh. Yeah, it's get too fooding stock in there. I highly doubt. You know, I don't remember what a red card does, although I guess I'm about to figure out. Use Stealth. Oh! Air! Air, think you're so great. Well, excuse me while I brick break your house. Yeah, you nom nom on me. Try to nom nom on me. Oh, I flinched, you stinking. Oh, oops. You stinking jerk. Alright. Oh, yeah, that's right. I switched him. I gave him Quick Claw, and then I, whatchamacallit? I gave Pico Bico that one sharp beak, so his flying type moves are more powerful. Alright, what you got? Oh. Okay, now I'm actually gonna... Oh, wait, no, hold on. If I switch in Gooey Cooey, he'll get blasted. But I don't want to keep... this is tricky. So here are my options. I know Gooey Cooey can do it, but Gooey Cooey will get hit hard by the rocks. So, Grismudge is already pretty beaten up, although he would do pretty good. Ghastly wouldn't be hit by the rocks, but if that thing uses Confusion, he'd get blasted in next week. Pico Bico wouldn't be hit by the rocks either. Actually, Pico Bico's probably the next best bet. Wait, no, hold on. Rocks will still affect and hurt him. Poly Up. Yeah, screw it. Let's just do Poly Up. Yeah, I'll just Disarming Voice him into next week. Or I'll just use the Z-Power and do that. Yeah, because I forgot Stealth. It's Spikes that dodges it. Yep. Use Yawn? Oh, you son of a gun. You son of a gun. I see what you're doing. Well, that's okay, because Z-Power! Yeah, Z-Power, break your neck! Tube and Dance! Eh. 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 I had to balance the 3DS on my leg, so I can't, like, go all out. Probably I'm starting itself with Z-Power! Does something really break me, I blitz! Okay, so I kind of like how it's cinematic, but at the same time, it kind of bugs me. Just hit him! Just hit him! Just hit him! That probably will not kill him. Yeah, that did, like, nothing. What? Oh! 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 Yep, and I'm analyzing this, and he's like, oh, wait, hold on, you use... So do you only get to use that once? Or what? And how come it didn't activate when I hit Rockruff? Yeah. Well, frankly, you kind of screwed yourself there, dude, so... Maybe rethink your life decisions a little bit. Granted, he would never know, but... To think that you've wounded my pride, which is harder than diamonds! God, you're dramatic! Alright, man, I'm leaving you. Good finding us, though. Alright, feels light and clear as the blue sky that appears to disprove the battle between you and a red card. Take it, my strong friend. Cool, so... The effects of red card are as you like find the trails like me on the routes of Alola, searching for strength. Challenge them together with your Pokemon would not be a bad reason to take a journey. Cool. Whatever, see you later, I'm out. Let me just continue to stare at this cliff. I really like this cliff. It's like, yeah, I really like that cliff too, man. It's a nice cliff. Oh, no, I fought that guy. I was like, oh, I'm gonna take him on. Alright, so this is... Yeah, back to route 1. I just gotta figure out where I am. What, you wanna go again, kid? Did you pick up on anything? Screw you, kid. Can't tell me what. Just, like, get really uppity with him for no reason. I'm looking forward to seeing what smooths you and your opponent will pour your soul to now that you've gotten cleared your first trial, Max. It's true if I'm not... Oh, it's true, I'm not trying to solve Shut up. The Mele Kahuna is strong, cousin. He's a trainer who can use Fighting-type Pokemon to the fullest. Yeah, he might not be a bad type to work on Flying or Psychic-type moves. Thanks for spoiling it for me! Now I know to only use Flying to... Oh, crap, he means business. Alright, so Alright, so he uses Fighting types. So Poltergeist wouldn't do half bad. Or Ludergeist would not do half bad. Even though he doesn't necessarily have a Psychic move. But he has Nightshade, which is pretty good. Giwikiwi would do alright as... Yeah, Giwikiwi would actually do just fine. So we'll start with Giwikiwi. Then backed up by Ludergeist. Then backed up by Pico Pico. I think we got this. So... Let's go! Wow, you are glowing slightly. Congratulations on clearing your trial in the Verdant Cavern. I suppose you're here to battle the Kahuna. You think you and Cutie Fly are ready for me? Definitely. Son of a gun, think you... I've been waiting for this. By the way, this is like where normal... Oh, never mind, we're actually going on stage. Oh, crap, people are here to watch my failures. Dum. Dum. Ho! Prepare yourself, young, and I allow me to properly greet the young adventurers of Park. I am Hala the Kahuna on Mele Mele Island. Crap. You've been chosen so you can now and your partner Cutiefly. Old Hala here will also be going all out. Let the grand trial begin. Level 90. Like level 90 Machamp. Oh, dang. That's actually pretty. Alright, I'm a little scared. But it's on. It is on like you wouldn't believe. I like how there's a crowd. And I like how I have this adorable little monkey. Or I have this adorable little thing. Alright, so let's test my theory. Oh. That's not gonna do much against me. Yeah, it's super not effective. Suck it! Okay, good, it is super effective. I was right. I don't- Oh, that's literally the only move you can think of. Yeah, I'm sitting here thinking it's because you're not clever. No, it's literally the only move you can think of. Alright, suck it. I thought someone knocked my door for a second. Alright, suck it. Moving on with my life. Send out Makuhita. Hey, bud. How's it going? It's like, you don't know me. On the contrary. Son of a gun. Alright. Wait, how come I didn't flinch? Oh, because my ability that makes it so I'm not affected by secondary things. Suck it. I really hope you didn't just, like, use counter or something. Ah, dang it. I should get Gooey Cooey out of there. Oh. He'll be able to survive, I think, one more shot. Oh. I see what you're doing. You're like, oh, you know, I'm not able to do much. Well, I'll just screw with his accuracy. Well, screw you, man. Arm thrust, that's not gonna do, like, anything. Yeah. Yeah, that's... Yeah, sorry. Sorry, but, sorry. No. Just straight up, just... No. Oh! 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 Oh, okay, that's it. Screw you. I'm gonna paralyze you. You think you're just gonna use items? Oh, son of a gun. I'm gonna paralyze you, because that's literally the only... What you're doing right now is the only thing you can do against me. So once I paralyze you, I'll switch out. Yeah, so screw you. Screw you. Oh, man. I love getting really uppity. Have I said that? I love getting really uppity about stuff that I shouldn't really get uppity about. Alright, let's get Ludogast in there. Yeah, he'll be able to nightshade his way through anything. And then I will stab them all. Sup. Oh, you son of a gun. You son of a gun. I find Nightshade your bum. Oh wait, hold on. I just realized. What if he has pursuit? Sup? Sup? If he has pursuit, I'll legitimately be screwed. Yeah. So. Yeah. Switch a guy against that. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Okay. Okay. Alright. If I leave, he'll use pursuit and kill me instantly. I have to pray. Please, 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 please. Whew. Okay. Thank you, God. Thank you, God. Now I'm leaving! Alright. We're gonna send in. Thinking about it. Pico Pico. Yeah, heck yeah, switch! Switch! In hindsight, I should have saw that coming. Sheesh, it gave me a good scare. Gave me a super good scare. Now, excuse me as I just mess up your business. Oh, that. That could have been very bad. Ludogast, you did really good, okay? Kiwi Kiwi, you're also fantastic. Yeah, sure. Alright, so what's Draining Kiss do? 50 special and I heal versus 40 and nothing else. Yeah, screw that. Might as well give you healing moves. Okay. Okay. Hi, Makuhita. Hi. Think you're so freaking great. I'm gonna use your fake out. I just flinch. Yep. Alright, I'm gonna pluck you into next week, so bye-bye. I almost lost. Yeah, care. I almost lost Ghastly. That would have broke my heart. Whoa, well played! Thank you, God, on that save, because that was super close. Alright, let me heal everyone real quick and give them some love. Alright, everyone's all healed up, good to go, and happy. So then... Round two! Takes out the little red stick, it's actually a knife. Bring it on! The results come as no surprise to me. What a fine trainer, what fine Pokemon too. Tapu Kaku Kaho! By the way, you now have to kill the totem Pokemon. And our mighty Tapu Kaku agrees. Does he just watch us? Is he God? Perhaps Tapu Koko is hoping that a day may come when you'll grow strong enough to battle it as well. Except a Z-Crystal allows trainers to share their Pokemon with Richie. Alright. Alright, am I gonna get one for every type? What type is this? Fight? Oh, fighting stuff. He was like, what type is this, huh? I bet it's like psychic. Oh, I'm just dumb. Well, I can tell you right... What, you're gonna like stamp my forehead? There's gonna be like, congratulations on taking this life-threatening journey. Here's a stamp. His forehead! Alright. You obtained a Fightinium. You know, I... If you wish to... And then bend your hips like this and pose! That's not really bending your hips, and I think that looks way cooler than normal. You've cleared all the trials of million, the first of all the times wow, that's fast. Now to see if you can pour your heart into something that cannot be seen but is very much real. As you continue on your island channel, consider what makes up the people and Pokemon to me, both what you can see and what you cannot, you will surely be Tapu Koko again someday. I'm gonna go catch him. Is that cool? What the crap? Bring it on! Challenge accepted. I want cuddles. I want a cuddle. I've got an idea. I'm gonna set you up so you can ride my Tauros wherever you like. No reason why you should get to enjoy that challenge too. Oh, that's awesome. I'll take care of all the other things you need in order to ride a Pokemon, Max. Here, have a full-on set of what you- oh. That's a wild animal. Why don't you hop on there? That's a wild animal. This is indeed- what? Nothing changed. What the- whoa! 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 I'd like to once again point out this is a wild animal. This looks a little different from the top of my Tauros, huh? C-Max, there. Here in Alola, our Pokemon Nidos are strength and let us ride about on them. Let me explain something that your ride boost to us. Summons according to the instructions, you only press Y button on your use to be dash, and your riding rail will be the special outfit you wear when riding your Pokemon. That's awesome. Cool. Also, my helmet kind of looks like, whatchamacallit? Rayquaza. Have a little romp around Alola Tauros here. I'm sure you'll be charmed by it. When you use your ride page, your ride Pokemon will come running to help you whenever you may be. Because that's what we do. We have engineered nature itself. Congratulations, Max. Now I'm going to kill you. Amazing, you just won without even using your Z-Power. Was I supposed to use Z-Power? I wonder what she would have said if I didn't. No help for choice, you can smash right through the big rocks on Route 1. Alright, I got a little thing for you too. Sweet. Just throw crap at me. Just throw me more crap. I like this. Oh, wait, hold on. There's you gotta let your mom know. When you're done with that, head on down to the marina in Hollow City. Hold on. Time to get the boat ready, Lily. You gotta help me. Lily, wanna kiss? Wanna make out? Sure, what's up? You see, Nemi is its real home is far away from here, and I want to help it get home. It's like I told you before, Nemi saved my life once, so I was in trouble, now I want to save it. I know there's not much I can do on my own, since I'm not Pokemon, but if I had a real child like you, help me, Max, and me, but I'm trying to be nice to you. I was about which has nothing. We're not strangers. We've known each other for like a day or so now. I thank you so much. I'm so glad. I really don't know what else to do. Then I suppose you must be heading to the next island as well. Heck yeah. What would happen if you said no? She would have been like, well, I'm leaving anyway. Would you like to ride? Press X to check what the Pokemon can do. Register this Pokemon on the control pad? Yeah, sure. Oh my goodness! Rawr! Sweet, I'm riding a Tauros. Oh, hold on. So how do I dash? Oh yeah! Oh yeah! This is good! I like this! This is awesome! Alright, so I do want to end the episode. It's a really good place to stop and level up all my Pokemon. So I think my mom's house is this way. So real quick, what I want to do after I'm done romping around town. Ma'am! Ma'am! Check out what I can do! Isn't that awesome? Ma'am! Sup, Mom? You haven't moved 3 feet. You're doing great. You cleared a million grand. I think I'll let us update if you want to go there. Maybe the marina. Oh, yeah. And did you check out 10 Crowd Hal? No, I didn't actually. I didn't catch up Pokemon. I didn't go there at all. So before we end the episode, since this is going to be the end of my session, I believe, let's do some things real quick. So speed up. Whee! Well, that was awesome. Hey, what's that thing? Infestation? I'll examine what that is in a second. Go up this. Ah, oh, dang it. Seriously. Ah, oh, come on. Dude, I'm riding a Tauros. Tauros, use Trample. I don't even want to deal with it. It's a Zubat. Can I not? Can I just not? Alright, here we go. Smash it. Raticate's like, that's... Oh, Sweetest Deals Thief. That's actually super good. That is awesome. That way I'll be able to steal items from random Pokemon. Hee hee. And the item's still there. Awesome. Silver Powder is... bug type moves, I believe, so that's actually super useful. Also, I don't think I ever explored this building. I don't think I did. Ah, oh, sweet, hello. Time for a little rest, I think. Right, maybe easier on me, but that doesn't mean my Pokemon doesn't get tired. Sup, I'm on a Tauros. Just thought you want to know, because, you know, that makes you, like, boyfriend awesome. Nope, grass. Just like, oh, nope. And also I got this item. You found a super potion. Yeah, the fact that I'm riding this completely untamed beast that I have no power in controlling, to be 100% honest, that makes me hot, right? What are you? Oh, you're a motel. That taught me absolutely nothing, but have a nice day. Oh, there we go, giant rock. And that did... Oh, sweet. Alright, that's something. It's a star piece. Come on, man. That's cool. I think 10 Karat Hill was somewhere... Over here! Oh, come on. Just somewhere. Over here! Alright, fine. Alright, little young goose. What did I name you? Mythmaffers. I named you Mythmaffers. Because I thought you looked like you were progressively miffed. So... I thought I was being adorable, you know, just die, okay, just die, okay, I admit, I have no idea what to do, just die. Just, there you go. I am liking the ability, though, to just summon a creature and, like, yo, you've beaten an island, here's a way to get around the island super quickly. You know, it makes it nice. Excuse me, sir, I can summon animals. Were you alright? Go on, you take an even stronger, oh, cool. Hopefully this area isn't big, because... Or hopefully this area doesn't just, like, hit me with the Zubat. Can I make that a rule? I didn't make that a rule, but I want to make that a rule. Oh. Pardon me. Not a Zubat. 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 Not a... I'm cool with this! I'm cool! I'm actually... Oh, crap. I can't use Yui Kiwi will get his... Actually... Nah, Yui Kiwi, he's gonna use one rock move and... I'm gonna go down hard. In that case. Grismudge use. I know Tofutin stock will be good. It's just he's gonna have to tackle him down, and that's gonna take a little bit, but that's fine. So I don't need a Roggenrola? I might just use Brick Break now just to screw with you. I really want to, but I know if I do, he's gonna just bust down. Oh. Oh, that is... Wait, what? What a weird ability! Why would you want your defense to go down? Actually, wait, hang on. Why am I not just using... Well, I guess, okay, so I guess if your defense goes down by 1 and your speed goes up by 2, I guess that would be advantageous? Alright, you're worth about 1 more. Alright, so let me look at you, right? Yeah, so your speed is all the way up. So I guess, since you have all this natural, oh, son of a gun. So I guess since you have all this natural bulk, losing your defense a little bit in order to raise your speed would be pretty good if you're focusing on power. Oh, you son of a gun. Look, let me just hit you one more time, right? Just one more time. Then I'll put you in the nice little Pokeball. You son of a gun. If you could just stop that. There you go. Don't die. Alright, you're good. Yeah, but... Oh. No one came. You son of a gun. Just you. Alright, that's it. I'm gonna start brick breaking some narbs. So starting with you, Buttercup. I don't know why I called you Buttercup, but oh crap. It is. Oh. Alright. If I throw a Pokeball, use. Oh. What do you mean it's impossible to aim if there's only one? If there's more than one Pokemon? It's totally okay, that's it. Follow up, get in there. Follow up, just start killing things. Just follow up, go murder. Just do it. Ah, you son of a... Just you, stinking. Alright, you just get an attack. I'm like, ouch, you big jerk. Alright, fine, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna water gun that one. I'm gonna water gun your bum. Yeah, you harden. You harden with all your might. Just bleh. Suck it. Weak armor was... No. I did say if it was a horde battle, that's like the one situation I'd be allowed to choose. I did say that. So I guess... I guess if a Pokemon called out for help... Alright, I'm gonna add a little subsection to the rule, to my rule. If the battle starts with one Pokemon, you still can only catch that one Pokemon. Cause that's super unfair to be like, oh well, now I guess I can catch something new. I gotta care for him. There we go, Tafuding Sock. Knockoff. Knockoff's actually a really good move. If I remember correctly, yeah, 65, and then if it's holding an item, it doubles. Yeah, so that's an amazing move, and I want to keep Tackle. I'm trying to think of a situation that I would not want to use Tackle. Eh, screw it. The reason I want to keep Sand Attack is because Sand Attack is super useful, and then Work Up is a really good status move, because it's like your attack and your defense go up. It's pretty great. Alright, I don't know if I'm going to use you. I'll do that in between episodes. I will, as I said, I will grind. What I'll do is, kind of similar to how I treated, oh wait, action. A cavity is its ear. Walks in the direction of sounds you hear, but the sounds cease, it panics and topples over. It's like, oh crap, I can't hear anything! yeah, let's call you, Goron. I'm gonna call you Goraimond. Cause you're like a Goron Diamondite. Goraimondite! That's actually kind of cool name. Goraimondite! I wonder if this is how people actually name Pokemon. Send a box. So, oh, sweet steals, he has an Everstone. That's amazing. Place in your bag. I forgot to say, there's this promotion for, like, if you play the game before a certain time, you get a Snorlax. I'm sure y'all already know about it. So, I got that. I didn't get a Snorlax, though. I only got a Munchlax, but I thought I would still share. I got him. I'm not gonna use him this playthrough. I kinda cheated last time when I used a Torchic, but that's just wait, no, hold on. Yeah, I got a Torchic. I just really wanted to use a Torchic, so I got a Torchic. You did good, so have a bean. Have a bean. So, I'll grind. I'll probably still have everything set up like I'm recording. If not, though, basically the moment something goes down, I will set it up to record. And be like, guys, he's dead. But if it's just leveling up and maybe an evolution, I'm not going to show it. I'm pretty much only going to show something if death happens. Oh, crap. Pardon me. Ah, son of a gun. All right, let's speed up a little bit. Hey, I see your potion. Cool. Also, I just heard roaring in the distance. Crap. Also, I'm just fighting more Roggenrolas, so... Oh, it's a Carbink! Oh my goodness, it's a Carbink! I love Carbink! Once again, one of my many silly challenges was, Nightshade. You're, like, super tanky. One of my challenges was I replayed X and Y and I only used fairies. No, wait, hold on. I only used fairies and a Porygon Z. I never actually played a game with a Porygon Z. I always kind of built one after the fact. So I set up the items, I gave them to my friend Ethan, and said, alright, so once I get to certain gyms, I'm just going to call you and say, like, hey, let's trade so I can evolve my Porygon. I think it was, like, if I beat the second gym, I got Porygon 2, and if I beat the fifth gym, I got Porygon Z. And then I had a Gardevoir. Oh, there you go. Then I got a Gardevoir. Whoa, that's a giant block. Gardevoir, Carbink, Whimsicott, and Azumarill. Yeah, it was those ones. And I had a blast. I had a great time with it. It wasn't necessarily a super hard challenge, because, I mean, I chose who I wanted, I worked with one less Pokemon, and I chose everyone I wanted. And basically, wait. What was that? You use some totally worthless move that's not going to help you. See, that's rather unfortunate. You just use some totally worthless move that's... Yuck! Oh crap. Okay. He's like, you good? Alright, just lick him. Just lick him. Yeah. And you're done. Okay, we're good. Gonna cure you up a little bit. Be right back. Alright, so that's gonna require strength, so let's just keep moving. See if you can see anything cool. Oh. Farthest hollow. Oh, I'm suspicious. I am suspicious. Alright. Does anyone actually, like, legitimately need... You need something. Just a little something. And I'll give it to Ghastly, too, because Ghastly is pretty squishy. Well, charge in battle. Oh, sweet design. He's like, charge into... Ooh. Hardstone. That's rock-type move, if I remember correctly. I have a feeling I'm about to be ambushed. Never mind, I have not been ambushed. Alright, cool. Did. Oh, there's some grass. And I don't see an item. I don't want to immediately jump in. I want to examine the area, see the lay of the land, get a burn heal, which is pretty good. Alright. 1, 2, 3. Ah, almost made it through. Almost. I'm gonna get something cool. I bet I'm gonna get something cool. I bet. I'll go with this. I will go with this. Alright. I am alright with this. I'm gonna call him. I'm gonna call you. What should I call you, little guy? I'm gonna call you. Oh, never mind. I was just thinking, it's like, can I get one more hit? It's like, I can't. If I get one more hit, I'll probably. Okay, that's it, you little son of a gun. I know. No. Pokemon. Hold on, if I send... Nah, I'm just gonna send Impaly up. Screw it. You guys broke the rules when you brought friends. That's how I see this. It's like, okay, you know, fair fight. You know, Ghastly versus Carbink. This is fine. Yeah, you boost yourself. That was, that's actually a strategy I used with Carbink. I just had him boost himself like crazy. I believe the move Adam used was Calm Mind. Excuse me. And then, yeah, just gonna hike Tui. Oh crap. You did not die. But I had him use Calm Mind and he had all special type moves because it was like, you know, boost my defense, boost my attack, kill. And it was great. It worked really well. Like, I'm just being 100% honest. It worked fantastic. Alright, I'm gonna water gun you. You're probably gonna call for help, but I'm cool with that. And then... Oh, sweetest deals. And... Oh. Yeah, Kiwi. He is super boosting himself up. Once he actually decides to start attacking, he's gonna be dangerous. I think I gotta get one more hit on, though. I'll just use Pound for sake of... Just getting something in. Alright, that's good enough. Like, that's fine. Oh, crap. Actually did decent damage. Alright, so Bag, Pokeball, Great Ball. I have an Ultra Ball too, but screw it. What am I gonna name you? I'm gonna name you... Oh, you son of a gun. He's like, Oh, Smackdown? It's actually a good move. Yeah, an Ultra Ball. Nah, I'll just keep using Great Balls. I'm gonna call you... What's an endearing term for rocks? It's like the stupidity of Max continues. See, when they already have cute names that are catchy like Carbink, it's kind of hard to. Although this Pokemon is not especially rare, its glittering jewel draped body draws attention from many people. That's because he's freaking adorable. Alright, yes. I want to call you. I can't type. Mineralma. And yes, I recognize, yeah, I didn't spell mineral correctly. That's part of it. It's, alright, send two box. Yeah, so, I'm pretty happy with that. That's not a bad Pokemon at all. Okay, once again, look, sorry. Allow me to point out, there is no, wow, I'm going a far ways away from. Awesome! Acrobatics is an amazing, oh, that's, ah, dear. Alright, what I get. Although, I will speed up to check out the other areas. Oh, heck no! Thank goodness I didn't get you! I'm leaving this battle, screw that, I'm out, I hate you. I forget, have I ever used a Spinda? No, because I hate them. But I do remember they are fantastic experience for killing. I just don't feel like it because I want to end the episode. So, if I get attacked, yep, alright, speeding it up. Alright, finally got to it, and it's just a great ball. So I think we'll end the episode here, because, yeah, you can kind of scope out that area a little bit, and you can see that there's nothing in there. See, nothing in here. Yep, got it. Yeah, so I think we will end it here. So on the next episode, we will be ready to go in the one town, of which name I do not remember. Yeah, I don't remember what it's called. We'll be ready at that town. Everyone will be leveled up to maybe level 22, 23... Maybe just 24, maybe I should shoot for 24, I don't know. I want to level everyone up, generally speaking, and I'm just running away. I probably will train in there, to be 100% honest, because, like, there's a Pokemon Center really nearby and everything. Freedom. Excuse me, sir. Oh, come on. So, yeah, there's, like, the Pokemon Center really close by, and you can always heal at your mom's house, so... I hate you, Wingull. I'll also figure out who I want to keep on my permanent team, because... See, this is the really nice thing about Nuzlocke. You can get, like, a really good, varied team. So that way you can, like, sit down and figure out what you really want. Because, sure, you're working with whatever you can get, but you still want to... Oh, crap. Son of a gun. You're working with whatever you get, but by the same token... You still want a well-rounded team that's able to take on it. I don't care, Wingull. You are failing to make me care. You wanna know what I care about? My pixelated Ghastly. My supremely pixelated Ghastly. I'm not even looking at the 3DS. I'm only going off the TV. And it's super pixelated. Oh, son of a gun. So we will be doing that as I continue to run away from these guys and sit down and strategize which Pokemon... I want a Slowpoke! Do I have anyone in this area already? I think I do. Who did I catch in this area? No. Oh, okay. I remember. I was like, hang on. It was like, hang on. Can I catch anyone in this area? But it was like route one, and I counted. Am I counting this as a different area? Yeah, cause. Yeah. I caught Pikachu. I caught Pikachu here. Finally made it, and I'm safe. Alright, so in the next episode, you'll probably see me with a new team, leveled up. It's all gonna be great, so fantastic, right? Thanks for watching, leave a like, comment below, and I'll see you then.
We're totally not dating, he's just a friend. Not to give you the wrong impression. I can see it from here through this building! I can see the building through the building!
That's a sight.
Please,
don't go. Yo, I've seen his butt whooping that's about to happen. I'm like, oh dear mercy, she's talking about me.